Hello, Zidane, and welcome back to Plantera 2, the Golden Acorn. Let's see. Got it. 90.4 million and 505 of the acorns. And we're still leveling. Wait, look at this first. I think multiply is more important. Let me upgrade. Well, like, multiply is probably more important. Not on space, pushes. How fast do we have? How fast are we generating these? Hell. Look at this. Same multiplication. How close speed to like 5. Upgrade mellow speed. Let's see how this works. Yeah, we literally need millions. I can't even read what it says. Was it 804 or something? Yeah, I have no clue. Picking up so much stuff that I have no clue. 69. What do we need? 0.8 million. Don't be too hard to do at least. But this is also crazy. We need 50. Getting like one every 5 seconds. It doesn't even fully go back anymore. That's how many points we have. Lead 50. I'll actually a few on the bed stack. And last one. Upgrade. I will need 8 for each of those. Don't even increase the speed of the further. Is it that grow speed? Like a massive buff. Let's actually get the honey first. Upgrade this further. More spaces. That is the 4. Get this one as well. More for me. Kind of funny that we're now actually using the lower ones. The higher ones are just way too expensive at this point. It does give you enough money, though. All them 6 if I can. more space. I don't think most of these matter anymore. We have 13 times for the full income. More for me. Let's get this to 10. Now we need 60 for the victory. But let's get involved. Let's see, can we get this to like 20? Nope. Not because expensive quickly. This tree is becoming way too big. Level 20 is the achievement. Oak. So 19 for another. What is it? Oh, yeah, that's significantly. You see where it starts once it charges. That's only gonna get worse. This is at 880 by itself. And that's a stupid value. Because of 2600 itself. Now I kind of get why you want a million to be converted. Problem is that if you turn it on and extend your building range. Unless you only turn it on when it's maxed out. That makes more sense. keep extending the on acorn production. 10 points. Yeah, we need several millions to upgrade at this point. Like, what is it? Almost 5.5 million. Stop. A few more. And 17. Now 25 for another golden acorn generation. And because we leveled up a few times, we get way more now. Closing into 1,000 per click. Maybe they hit 1,000 if they're at level 100 at least. It can actually stop with this speed. At least kind of. Yeah, but generating so quickly that it probably doesn't really matter. It's kind of impossible to find all of the stuff on the grid. Because of its size. We even realize we already hit it. This. Fit anymore. How much stuff dropped from it? And what could it help us? It's auto convert, but that's 100. I really think that this the game doesn't run while you're in here. I don't think I need that, that's 220. It's way too expensive. I'll probably just extend to 3. down, we're like 5.5. That's still gonna take a minute. Generate even more money. That's 80. Not even off the keys. That is now close to 2900. Is that extend again? Oh, should we have to get a 90 for the big three again? 78. It was an achievement for reaching level 100. At least. Not maxed out yet. 7.8 million. Generate 650. It's 500. 520 somewhere. I should just pull these down. Animals. I should just increase the animal count. Times. Nice. Location. That takes me 15. It was like in the 100,000s. But I need one of these. Yeah, that's harsh. Ninety of these golden ones. That does help a bit. Well, it's like 1,000 per click. They're clicking a lot. I don't know what the max size will be for 50. This is already like stupid sized. I don't think there's anything else we can unlock at this point. I'm pretty sure. Just increase values and see what happens. All the quality of life pieces are really nice on the end game. Like, you don't need to click anymore. Birdhouse, acorn. Something in the credits. Not the credits. That's your team. Pet the cat. So the only achievement we still have is reach that level 100. That's kind of the well, the extent. Don't know how far we can upgrade it. Unless it's in. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure we're mostly done. is in terms of the gameplay. I do another one, so just to get to level 100. This one. Let's see how far we get them with the tree size and stuff like that. I'm guessing we already hit the size. Unless there's no size limit. Does this like in expansion? Why is it an ungodly amount of gold in upgrade further? Like sick. Let's see if upgrade something. Fast 40. All the stuff you can upgrade. Pay more. Yeah, I don't think we're actually gonna reach. It's hard to get like several moves. But you still don't see that coming to Golden Acorn. Like, that's all we generate a lot of. Kinda feels like an update. Size of it. Like, 4 spaces to the side, almost 5. I think. Oh, 100. On a few more, 96, 98, 99, 100, and level up. How much is that? Almost 3400. And every time you do that, almost starting at like halfway through already. Was the big tree upgrade actually a oh, this might actually be the full size on the bottom. going up. That's what's happening. Like this one, Mega 3. Yeah, this is the end of this episode, so thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.